you blowing up, that's when labels hitting you up. Yo, 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 come sign to me. We can make you rich. We can make you do this. We can make you do that. DJ, cause that's my DJ. Take your DJ,
cause that's my DJ. What's good, YouTube? Your boy DJ here, back again with a new video. And today we got J.I.D. 151 Rum official music video. Man, he dropped his song about, what, 4 or 5 months ago, 6 or 7 months ago, and he finally dropped a music video to it, man. We're about to check it out, see what's going on. Yeah, man, J.I.D. finally got something to react to from J.I.D. Look, who else dropped something today? Eminem dropped something with Logic today. We're going to get through a lot of videos today, man, so stay tuned. Leave a like. Let's see what's going on. This body hit 1 million views. It dropped 2 days ago. So we're about to turn up to J.I.D. See what's going on with the music video. Yeah, man. Let's get to it. I already heard the song, by the way. If you knew, I already heard the song. We're about to see what the music video is talking about. Dreamville. Hey, yo, J.I.D., when is Revenge of the Dreamers is dropping? Like, we need that as soon as possible. Come on, man, stop playing. We need Revenge of the Dreamers. We need that. Let's get it going. I know y'all done. You feel me? I know y'all finished. We need that. Please. Why is somebody locked up, chained up in somebody's house?
Part 1, scene 4.
Run, Ricky, run, run, nigga, run. Just talk my city, go dum, 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 dum. 151, rum in a...
Is that J.I.D.? What is going on?
Part 1, scene 4.
Run, Ricky, run, run, nigga, run, jump, nigga, jump, come, here they come, run, 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 gun with the drum, bum, bitty, bum, slump in the trunk, my city, go, dum, 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 151, rum in a blunt, young nigga, num, 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 and he got a little gun, a little bitty killer, really doing it for fun, give him a little bitty, he'll get a nigga done, son of a guy, son of a bitch, son of a woman, a man, son of a son, and a sunk in a bitch, I'm in a plan, please come with a script, cover my back, cover man, please come with a blitz, look at the stash, yeah, like a magician, fuck that, this some real ass shit, I pay blood for this, taking cheese from the government cereal boxes with the bugs in it, and...
Oh, hold up. Hold up, hold up. So, he threw a notebook at him with no lyrics, you feel me? Then he put a microphone in front of him, and then he gave him a pen, pencil, marker, whatever that was, right? He basically saying, write or spit for me. Basically saying like a label, you feel me? You know how people sign to record labels and stuff like that. A lot of people say, oh, you should have signed to a record label because all they're going to do is basically, they own you, you feel me? You making money for them. Why they making you famous and you're not really getting nothing out of that label. So it's like signing to a label is not really the way to go and stuff like that. You know, this music video is kind of odd, but I see the metaphor. See, I see the comparison what J.I.D. is trying to talk about here. You feel me? Like, you know, basically you're being owned by the label. You're not you, you feel me? So it's like, okay, you're doing this for the label, but what are you getting back? You dig what I'm saying? I think I get what J.I.D. is talking about here. You feel me? Like, okay, they force people, you know, to make music for them, but the artists don't get nothing back in return. They just, you know, doing it for them while they get big and stuff like that, getting money. You know, the artist is just, you know, getting fans, I guess. You feel me? But it's not a two-way street with a label. You feel me? The label basically get everything. That's why some people say don't get signed by a label, you feel me? Because basically you're a slave, you being owned.
Yeah, like a magician, fuck that, this some real ass shit, I pay blood for this. Taking cheese from the government cereal boxes with the bugs in it. Hand me down, did my brother shit. Don't compare me to no other niggas in the city. Boy, they said they fucking with you, heebie-jeebie, that's a bit disgusting. But I get it, I'm full of tension, full of spirit, but full of shit. Standing next to the tight when that bullet hit him. Shit, I miss him, I wish that bullet missed him, but it didn't. And since I've been living with you like a sickness. Infinite rhymes, give me the baton. A ticking time bomb, taking the finish line. Look alive, look in my eyes, look at you niggas trying to get dumb, better run, cause we find him. side where you're from, niggas wildin'. So be silent before my niggas creep silent with street knowledge, complete nonsense, delete comments online, all lies.
You know what I mean? It's hella songs on that book. This video is creepy, bro. The character right now, I don't know what he making that face for.
See violence every day in my eyes. They killing my niggas, die, nigga, die for with the fire, get a nigga, time for a knife. We gotta ride, fucking nigga, ride for the ride of your life. Diabolical minds, I don't mind it, I like it, I like it, I love it, I fuck with you. You a thug, I'm a thug with you, we can know, we can fuck if a nigga fuck with you. I got love for you, out the mud with you, out the mud. Yeah. Run, Ricky, run, nigga, run, jump, nigga, jump. Come here, they come, run, gun with the drum, bum, bitty bum, slump in the trunk. My city go dumb, 151, rum in a blunt, young nigga, numb, and he got a little gun, a little bitty killer, really doing it for fun. Give him a little bit of here, get a nigga.
Out of that. Great example. Y'all seen what happened with Lil Uzi? He couldn't make music for a long time. It was like, I don't know how long the time was, but it was a while for, you know, Lil Uzi to make music, you know, and then his record label finally released him. I think he was out of his contract. It was something going on with his contract, and he couldn't do anything. He was just like, he was trapped, you feel me? Because he signed a contract with the label, and the label basically got everything, like they own bro, and he couldn't drop no music at all. Now you see Lil Uzi dropping music, you feel me? Free Uzi, there's a couple of other songs that Lil Uzi dropped, you feel me? Now he's releasing music. I think he's out of that label or whatnot. Now his album could finally drop, you feel what I'm saying? So artists got to take consideration, like, yo, signing the deal. You feel me? If you own all your masters, then yeah. But if not, you basically being owned and you're not really getting, you're not benefiting off the label at all. They're basically benefiting off you. And they're forcing you to drop music. They're forcing you to do this. They're forcing you to write lyrics and stuff like that for them. You're benefiting them, not yourself. It's never a two-way street sometimes with a label. Man, I'm not saying the label's all the way bad, but it's like some labels, they get you. You feel me? They understand. Labels try to get you young. When you're like 16, 17, you blowing up. That's when labels hitting you up. Yo, come sign to me. We can make you rich. We can make you do this. We can make you do that. Nah, man. Find your way out of that, bro. Prime example, Lil Uzi, man. Learn from a hip mistake. Learn from bro mistake. Oh, they shot bro when he was trying to get away. Man, this was crazy, bro. This was crazy. This music video was actually tough, bro. Some people won't understand it. Like, you got to watch it a couple times. But, like, I seen it right away. I'm like, oh, okay, I see what J.I.D talking about. I see what he trying to, you know, throw out and stuff like that, man. Shout out to J.I.D, man. I swear, he's talented, bro. Really talented as hell, bruh. Really mess with bro music heavy. He still needs to drop more music. At least a music video. Another music video. It looks like J.I.D dropped music videos like every year or two. Like, come on, J.I.D. We need more. We still looking for it, man. We still looking for it. But, damn, bro. This you really got... Watch this, bro. It is creepy, but you really got to understand what J.I.D is trying to say in this music video. Like... Rappers, artists is really being forced to rap for their label, you feel me? Forced to make music and stuff like that to benefit the label. So 151 Rum official music video, man. I love it. Shout out to whole Dreamville, they working, man. We still need revenge of the dreamers, bro. I know it's dropping in the summertime, but like I know it's finished. I don't know what they doing right now. I know it's finished. I know it is, bro. They need just mixing it up right now, doing some things, but it's going to come out, man. Probably June, July, so around that time. But shout out to J.I.D, man. He's working. He's doing his thing. This was a good music video, man. I messed with it heavy. If you're new to the channel, go ahead, like, subscribe. And see you on my next video, man. Peace.